back over where I caught the fish on November 25th and had a heart attack. And I got a nice one on. I had one on. Still on. Pulled a little drag. A little more. Got him up out of the water. Not for long, he's down. Wind out of the northwest about 5 to 10, but it's blowing about 12 to 15. Blowing us sideways right now. Fish is up again. I got to try to keep some tangling lines. It's getting antsy. And a little drag, a little more drag. A whole lot of drag now. I'm gonna have to name this place Heart Attack Cove. Seen it yet. Give me a good fight, baby. Now I see him. Y'all ain't gonna believe this. Look at that beautiful blue. I believe it's as big as the 49 pounder I caught. I'm gonna put it on the scale using the net, we'll see. 38 pounds. Not bad.